Oh, we've done this already. Oh. I don't know why I went back to that because it's not what it was. Scottsdale, Arizona. What is this place? So this is my IP spy. Well, I gave this information to the Ann Arbor police the other day, so they should have this same information. We'll come up with the same location. Really interesting. Scottsdale, Arizona. I'll have to. I'll have to find out what's in Scottsdale, Arizona. This is a valuable site. Oh, will mine be in here? Oh, it will, I think. Somebody just, oh, yeah, white car. It will. And they've just, someone just made this get stuck, so it can't move, but it's a long list. Mm.
All right.
I'll wait for it. Oof. Wow. Now all of a sudden I'm seeing a bunch of familiar faces, so theirs must be on here too, so this must be some incriminating stuff here that they're trying to stop me from getting my hands on. Having to do with a supplanted IPv6 address onto my device. In fact, I know that they've done it also to my tablet. Of course, they don't realize that I can procure a bug report right after this, and that'll probably divulge some information about whomever is preventing this document from loading. Just because I don't have the patience tonight doesn't mean that I won't get my hands on it. Now it's stuck again. I know what I should have did. Nuts, huh? Mm. a bunch of cheaters, you know? Hail to the victors, by hook or crook. Oh well, I can't blame it against them for trying to cover up their mess up. But I'm confident they didn't invent this themselves. Oh yeah, people have worried, concerned faces. And they're looking at me, you know. I can tell. Their addresses are on here. Seems like they're trying to express to me that they use this somehow to make people's devices extra electrical. Oh, yeah, I guess so. Well,